Hey everyone, it's Lexi. So today I'm going to be doing a little different video. I thought I'd share with you some of like my favorite classic Disney movies. I have two non-Disney movies in here, but these are the cartoon ones. These are the ones that I've grown up with and I really love, and then some recent ones that I really like as well. So without further ado, let's get started. So to start out, I first have the only two non-Disney cartoons that I really loved, and so the first one would have to be Anastasia. I really loved this movie as a kid. I don't know, like, everything about the Lost Princess and all that, like, I loved. I think what drew me in, though, was the fact that they sing a song about December, and I was like, well, my birthday's in December. So I think that's why I was so drawn to, like, I kind of liked it. I felt special, but other than that, like, I really like this. I watched this recently, and I think it's still pretty good from, like, looking at it now as kind of, like, an adult, and I really enjoy it. And then, also, I have to include Balto. This was one that we watched as a kid all the time. I really love it. Even though it's kind of very loosely based on the true story, I still think it's funny. I love the two polar bears and the goose. I think they're just so funny, and, yeah, even though, Google Balto bear scene, like, it's horrifying. Like, I am terrified of bears, and I think it's because of this movie and The Fox and the Hound. And this movie, like, I didn't watch until recently for the first time, but I really loved it. I'm sure if I had watched this when I was younger, it would have been on my favorite, so I have to include it, and it was Beauty and the Beast. I've never actually really seen it until now, like I said, so, like, I really liked it. I'm excited for the live action with Emma Watson in it, and I just can't wait. So I think this is, like, my favorite Disney princess of all time, and it has to be The Little Mermaid. I have a distinct memory of me calling my dad when he was at work, crying because my mom said I couldn't be a mermaid. And I'm a really big swimmer. I scuba dive, and I did synchronized swimming when I was younger, and diving. So I was just always in the water, and I think I would love to be a mermaid for at least a day. And so also, I also have The Lion King, and this was also, like, me and my brothers and sisters would always watch this. And I don't know, I always think of my brother because he loved this movie and the live action of 101 Dalmatians. So I don't know, this just reminds me of home, and I think The Lion King is probably one of the best Disney movies of all time. I know this is probably one that will probably surprise a lot of people, and it is Bambi, but I think because I have an emotional kind of attachment to it. So when my sister came home from the hospital, she had, like, Bambi with her as, like, a gift to me, so I always think of, like, that. But yeah, even though it's kind of traumatic, in the sense, that his mom dies, but I don't know, it just reminds me of that time of my life, so, yeah. I'm a big dog person, I've grown up with dogs, and so, like, obviously I would have to do Lady and the Tramp. I really like this. I really like the second one as well. Like, I don't know why, I think I like them equally as well, and I don't know. I love Lady and the Tramp, I love the dogs. The rat, though, like, in the scene with the baby with the red eyes, like, traumatized me when I was little. I remember, anytime there was thunderstorms, because there was a thunderstorm in the movie when this happened, like, I'd freak out because of the rat's red eyes. So, even though it did traumatize me for a couple years of my life, I still really enjoyed these movies. Next, I have to do Mulan. I remember seeing this in theaters when we were little, and I really like it. I think that she's, like, kind of the most, like, you know, toughest, badass Disney princess there has been, and I think she doesn't get as much credit as we deserve, because I see a lot of things on Pinterest and how, like, the new movies have really tough heroines, but I think Mulan was, like, kind of the first that kind of started all that, and I really like it. It does have a lot of comedy. Me and my brother watched it recently, and it was like, oh my goodness, there are so many things that you don't get as a kid, but you get now as you're older, and it's actually really funny. So moving on to the more, like, recent Disney, like, classics, like the animation ones, I first would have to include Tangled. I love this movie. I watched it recently with my grandma, and she was, like, so invested in it. And I don't know, like, Maximus reminds me of my dog Tucker for some reason. I don't know why. Like, me and my brother and sister watched it, were like, doesn't that horse remind you of Tucker? So, like, it's actually weird. Like, the mannerisms is kind of strange. But I really like this. It's just, I think it's just a feel-good movie, and I really like it. Obviously, I couldn't include a Disney classics without including Frozen. I think Tangled's better than Frozen. I'm kind of in the minority here, but I really like it. It kind of how the sisters save each other instead of the the guy, and I love Olaf. I think everyone loves Olaf, but I really like this. I didn't see it until it actually came out, like, on DVD, and so I was expecting something totally different, but I actually really like it. It does have a lot of comedy in it as well, and everyone knows Let It Go song, but it's kind of too much now. So this is probably my all-time favorite Disney movie as of recently, and it is Zootopia. I love this so much. I don't know why, but I've seen it twice in theaters, and then I pre-ordered it right away when I first saw it, and I actually really like it because it's basically an allegory to our society in terms of how, like, racial issues and kind of fear of police and kind of police community relationships, and I really like that. And I think even though kids might get it, I think the older audience does, and I think that's really good that they kind of put problems that we are facing with our society and kind of in here, like the prey outnumber the predators, and there's kind of like biology behind it, and it's basically our society, and I really like this, and I think everyone needs to see it, even though if they don't like kind of Disney cartoon kids movies, I think this is something everyone can relate to, and it actually is really funny. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments below what some of your favorite classic Disney movies are. I think I might do kind of a live action version of this as well, because there's been a lot of live action movies coming out. The Jungle Book was actually really good, and I think they did a good job with Cinderella and all that. So yeah, hopefully kind of when they have more down the road, I'll do some more. So yeah, So that's it, guys. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.